J'inviterai maintenant le directeur canadien du syndicat de métallo, Ken Newman.
Thank you very much. Bonjour, merci, merci beaucoup. Brothers and sisters, it's an honor to be here as the national director for Canada, to be among so many colleagues, not just colleagues from Canada, not just our brothers and sisters from here in Quebec, but from workers and trade union leaders from around the world that are bringing you a message of solidarity. You are in the front lines in regards to corporate greed. You are the ones that are taking a stand to make sure that you stand up for the workers. You're taking the stand and making sure that you stand up for the communities, and you're also making a stand to make sure that we're here for the next generation. You should be complimented for your solidarity, your vision, and I can assure you that on behalf of the labor movement, the steel workers, with our International Executive Board, our President Leo Girard, we're going to fight with you every day. We're going to be there right through to the end, that you're going to have some decency, you're going to have some respect, that Rio Tinto is going to come back here and make them negotiate a collective agreement that's decent and that's fair, and that's going to respect. That's going to respect Quebec. That's going to respect the natural resources. It does not belong to them. That's what it's all about, brothers and sisters. Solidarity for all of us. I also want to say, why is the government of Canada, or why is our government sitting on its hands? When companies come in, multinationals come in, and they buy up our natural resources, they buy up these great commodities, be it aluminum or steel or mining, they do not have the right to take that from us. That belongs to us. There should be a net benefit for Canada. And why does the federal government allow to go ahead and close their eyes and not make them live up to make sure that there's a net benefit? You ask yourself, where is the net benefit if they're allowed to get away by trying to reduce the salaries for the next generation by 50%? Brothers and sisters, that's not the society that we want. That's not the society those students that are fighting for today. Let's stay in solidarity. We're going to be there. Brothers and sisters, thank you very much. One message to Rio Tinto. Rio Tinto, you picked the wrong union, you picked the wrong town. You picked the wrong union, you picked the wrong town. Solidarity, brothers.